मैनेजमेंट ऑफ ब्रेस्ट सी ए फॉर स्टेज वन दैट इज T1N0 एंड फॉर स्टेज टू ए दैट इज T1N1 और T2N0 T1N1 और T2N0 वी हैव टू ऑप्शंस आइदर द लीजन इज लेस देन 4 सेंटीमीटर और द आइदर द लीजन इज फोर मोर देन 4 सेंटीमीटर सो इफ इट इज लेस देन 4 सेंटीमीटर वी कैन कंसिडर ब्रेस्ट कंजर्वेटिव सर्जरी बट within less than 4 centimeter we can divide it as less than 1 centimeter and less greater than 1 centimeter but less than 4 centimeter if it, the lesion is greater than 1 centimeter but within the limits of 4 centimeter then we have to add chemotherapy too with BCS and remember that radiotherapy is added in all cases of BCS and when the lesion is greater than 4 cm we consider MRM modified radical mastectomy it is done for stage 1 only MRM for stage 2a MRM plus chemotherapy so for stage 1 MRM only MRM is sufficient but for 2a MRM plus CT then we have stage 2b And what is stage 2B? It is either T2N1 or T3N0. So for stage 2B, we have to do MRM plus CT plus RT. MRM plus CT plus RT. Now there is a list where you have to add radiotherapy as an adjuvant. We know that in all cases of BCS, we have to add adjuvant radiotherapy. But there are other conditions where we have to add it. These are axillary lymph nodes greater than 4 in number, when internal mammillary nodes are involved, when size is greater than 5 cm, that is T3 stage. As we know that T3 stage is size greater than 5 cm. If margins are positive, if there is residual tumor, if the lesion is fixed to pectoral fascia. So these are the condition where you have to add RT. Where to add neoadjuvant CT? Neoadjuvant CT is added. What is neoadjuvant CT first? It is CT followed by surgery, followed by CT and RT. This line of treatment is followed for T4, T4 and N3. And we know that under T4 we have 3B stage and for N3 we have 3C stage. So T4, N3, it is neoadjuvant CT followed by surgery followed by CT plus RT. Then we also give neoadjuvant CT and RT. So this is given when there is inflammatory breast CA or PUDI orange. As we know that it is T4D stage. So neoadjuvant CT plus RT plus surgery plus CT plus RT is done for inflammatory and PUDI orange.